Okay, so welcome back. Now, here are the two definitions that I want you to know. Very straightforward. Precision refers to the place value of the rightmost significant digit in a measurement number. So again, it's how many place values are we measuring out to where we have the rightmost the rightmost significant digit. Accuracy is described by counting the number of significant digits in a number. So that's the difference. Precision, we're going to be looking at how many decimal places is it being measured out to. Accuracy, we're going to be interested in counting the number of the number of significant digits that a number contains. Okay, so here's an example. Let's talk about accuracy and precision for each one of these. So for letter A here, we got 4.01 seconds. So in this case here, the precision would be being measured out to the hundredth of a second. So that's the precision, okay? So this is precise to a hundredth of a second. But it's accurate to three significant digits, right? Because zero is significant, right? So all of these are significant digits. So this is accurate to three significant digits. And that's the way what we would say. So it's precise to the hundredths place and accurate to three significant digits. Now for B, the zero is not significant, right? So this would be precise to the nearest 10, the nearest 10 seconds, okay? Because again, we're measuring out to the rightmost significant digit, which would be the 4. So we would say this is precise to the nearest 10 seconds. Now, as far as the accuracy, we would say that this is accurate to one significant digit. Now, part C. Part C, we would say this is precise. This is precise to the tenth of a second. That's how precise this measurement is. It's precise to the to one decimal place. Right? So this is precise to one decimal place or to a tenth of a second. As far as accuracy though, this would be accurate to four significant digits. Okay, because we got the three non-zero digits and the zero falls between two significant digits, so it's also significant. So we would say this is accurate to four significant digits. So another thing to think about is if we look at A, right? A is the most precise measurement because it's measured out to more decimals, the most decimals. So this is the most precise measurement, but C is the most accurate measurement because it has the most significant digits. Okay? So there's the difference. Have a great day.